Hello guys, this is Grandmaster Kaiba. Thank you very much for visiting my channel. Today I'm bringing you this very cool first edition card made popular by the anime once again. And this one is called Jam Breeding Machine. It's a continuous magic card. And basically during each of your standby phases, you get to special summon one slime token to your side of the field. And as long as this card remains face up on the field, you cannot summon, including flip summon or special summon, any monster. So basically this card serves to go ahead and protect your life points. You know, given a few turns, if you go ahead and activate Swords of Revealing Light, you could go ahead and have a few tokens, and then after Revealing Lights is done, your opponent still can't touch you because you have a lot of tokens on the field that they must get past first. So, it's a cool card. Here you guys have it. Jam Breeding Machine. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this card, like the video, thank you for subscribing. Stay tuned.